tragedy won't hurt me more, but I won't sacrifice my dreams again.